Last week, 13 of the 49 NUP supporters were freed. Prosecution, led by Major Samuel Masereje, Major Emmy Echaruhanga, and Captain Ambrose Guma, however, sent Nubian Lee, Eddie Mutwe, and 34 others back to prison, saying they were likely to instigate riots if given temporary freedom.
My lord, this is coming up for ruling on bail, and we're ready to receive the ruling.
The group hoped to be freed today. However, once again, their bail application was thrown out. The military court maintains that if released, the group will continue causing violence. In support of their position, the prosecutors presented an affidavit sworn in by Peter Wetaka, attached to the Criminal Investigations Department, saying that the 36 were violent and incited violence during the time of their arrest.
The act of violence by the applicants are likely to continue if released on bail. In the premises, this court declines to grant bail to the applications. I mean, the applicants, the application is hereby dismissed. The case is, the state is ordered to expedite the hearing of the main case. We so rule that at McKinney this 15th day of February 2021 under my hand and seal of this court.
Wetaka further stated that none of the applicants was tortured throughout the whole investigation process, as their lawyers had earlier alleged. Prosecution alleges that 49 suspects and others still at large on January 3rd at Makere Kavule Chigundu zone in Kampala district were found in possession of 4 rounds of ammunition, which is a monopoly of the defense forces. According to prosecution, the accused are subject to military law by virtue of Section 119 of the Uganda People's Defense Force Act of 2005.